岩手県沿岸に大津波警報が発表されました。
The port city of Kamaishe in northern Tohoku, just after the earthquake hit. The city's emergency broadcast system announced the tsunami warning.